So here in this question, firstly, most men with chlamydia